solid. This is better than it was.
You're not even attempting the wall.
What's that?
You're not even attempting as much as he did.
Well, we could. The point is, it's just a feel, right? Trying to get a...
Just get the feel for it first.
Yeah.
This looked pretty wicked when you're standing back there. If you fall and smash onto this thing.
Really?
Yeah. I can't ride a unicycle at all.
Well, there's power in those things.
Those cranks are long enough.
Yeah.
It's like the old times, huh, Jack?
No. Not like the old times at all. No. See, that wall is a little hindrance for me. You just want to reach out and grab it there.
You should be.
Yeah. It's your friend. That's what I thought.
It's your friend.
You want to just hug the wall, huh?
Yep.
So that's a 12-foot wall.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that's a nice seat. I'm not comfortable with that wall on this side either. You're right. Why is that?
That wall's weird that way.
Why would that be?
I don't know. Probably because we're right-handed, right-footed. When you idle, Jack?
What's that?
When you idle, do you idle with your right foot mostly?
Yes.
Yeah. I think that's what it is. Right-sided.
Yeah, it'd take a while to get used to it.
It does, yeah.
Here we go.
It sounds so smooth.
It is smooth.
It doesn't squeak or nothing.
Feels good. The tire. I can't get leaned far enough forward and keep it there.
Does it pedal hard?
No.
No.
It pedals easy.
Okay.
Pedals way too easy.
Maybe that's part of the problem. It's too well lubricated compared to the last time around.
Do you see that? You see how it's kind of throwing you? Kim, you want to grab my phone once?
Where is it, in your pocket?
No.
I'm not going to call.
Yes, it is.
Why can't the videos I took
go up? Oh, did you shoot some video?
I took 3 or 4 video, 30 seconds long.
Okay, my job here is done.
Yep.
Okay.
No, but they never were 100% smooth.
Well, they were smoother than this. Sure is fun, though. That's it.
You made it.